Knowledge is an asset. And assets are what a businessman exploits to make his little profit. Quick, show McGill out.
Not before you show me my money.
Now, come on! Quick!
Come on.
I get what happened to Crick. Worse! McGill, in what way is your blackmail different from mine?
Mine worked.